Hey, Lil' Mel.
What?
That's what it sounds like.
What's up?
What the fuck you doing out here this late, nigga? Why you out by yourself?
I'm going to the motherfucking store.
By yourself? This late?
Man, listen.
You must not be scared to get robbed, huh?
Man, listen, I ain't scared of no fucking body.
Oh, this nigga's a gangster, huh? You thugging that nigga? Let me hit that shit, cuz.
Come on, you know I'm smoking.
Now
I'm good.
Walk with me, dog.
What's up, man?
You strapped?
Huh?
You heard what the fuck I said. Are you strapped, nigga?
No.
Why not?
Because my mama don't want me to have no gun.
Of course not, Melvin. That's why you don't take the motherfucker in the house waving it around like, look what I got, mama. There.
Man, hell no.
Don't be no bitch. Take the gun. There.
What was that for?
Don't take nobody gun out here. You don't know what's on this motherfucker. It could be 7-8 bodies. You just gonna take the motherfucker? Think, Melvin. Gotta be smarter than that. Come on, man. You hear me?
I hear you.
You hear me, nigga, but do you feel me?
I feel you.
Good. Give me that attitude either. Cause I could just fuck you up instead of hitting you upside your head. Think these niggas out here with all these guns buying them and registering them? Fuck no. Yeah.
This bitch hard. For me, it's for me.
Just wave it, nigga. Ain't no water gun. Put it up. Tuck it. Shit, there you go. God damn, nigga. Motherfucker, nigga. God damn,
come
nigga.
Come on now, nah, bro.
Woo,
you know
shit.
I wanna go miss your block party, fool. Plus, I had to come over here and stunt on these niggas one time.
God, you winning either way. Hey, that's funny you pulled up. Just about to tell Lil' Melvin some funny shit I heard.
Straight, bro, what you hear?
It's this nigga named Mike. I let him hold 2 bands about a month ago, right? When I loaned Mike this money.
Hold on, bro. Hold on, Wolf.
Nigga, did I finish my story? That's rude as fuck, nigga. Like I was saying, this nigga's supposed to pay me back in 2 motherfucking days. It's been a month. I ain't heard from this nigga. No call, no text, no messages, no shit. I'll be goddamn if Mike didn't pull up to my motherfucking block party. Motherfucking new old school on them phones with a bad bitch in the car. Ain't that funny? Ain't it? Why the fuck you ain't laughing? I'm sorry, baby. Mike, you ain't been a motherfucker. That's all right. Yeah. My name was, baby. Come on, get out the car. You know who I am? Oh, shit. What's going on over there, baby? Hey, Mel.
What's up, guys?
Let's do a trade, my dog.
For what?
Go and give me that back. You can take her for the night.
Shit, what's up?
All right, let's go. Bash, what the fuck you doing, man? Look, man, don't know nothing, them steps. Last door on the right, all right? You like that, don't you?
Yeah.
You don't know what the fuck to do with that.
You know what?
What the fuck is you doing on the steps anyway?
Nothing.
Exactly. You a grown folks' business. Get out. Your little dumb, stupid ass how to shoot some dice. You seen that broke as hell looking dumb. Let's go. You know how to shoot dice? You finna learn, nigga. Let's go.
That's some bulls.
Hey, teach this little nigga how to shoot dice. Since you want to play games, learn a game where you can make some fucking money.
Come on, man.
Go. Go, nigga.
I want you to learn something.
Nothing. Wait, where are you going?
Just to the bathroom.
I think you can hold it.
Dad, you in here?
Yes, come in.
Girl, let me tell you how to block.
Lie, man.
That's how little girls play.
Is called knocking for a reason. What the fuck?
I'm trying to figure out why the fuck you in here and all that money outside.
Ain't nobody worry about none of them funky ass niggas outside, Woods.
That's funny, because them funky ass niggas is how you gonna pay me my money back.
You still tripping about them little couple dollars I owe you?
Yeah, that's my money.
I told you I was gonna pay you back. Don't keep sweating me about that fucking money. Goddamn. Man, Wood.
What?
Since you ain't here, let me hold something. It's a little something, goddamn.
Yeah, man. I want my money, man.
I got you, motherfucker. And close the door.
Fuck that shit, man.
Rude ass. You some type of shit like that?
Good morning, Ma.
Girl, bring your motherfucking ass back here. I don't know what tip you been on lately, Jasmine. You in a hurry, right? Fuck all that. Take my drink and refill it.
Don't you think it's a little too early for that?
I'm trying to figure out who is the adult in this room, Jasmine.
I don't know. You tell me.
I bet your motherfucking ass know now, right? Look, girl, take this cup before I fuck you up. Thank you. Don't put too much juice in my shit either. Smart mouth ass. Now, what's all the attitude for anyway? What's really going on?
What kind of mother let that shit happen to our daughter?
First of all, who in the fuck is you cussing at? Secondly, I don't give a fuck what you got going on with your uncle. He put a roof over our head, Jasmine. And you ain't gonna fuck that up for us. So stop all this lying and
but
shit.
But Ma, I'm not lying.
What the fuck did I say, Jasmine?
Fuck y'all arguing about now. God damn.
We ain't arguing about shit. Your niece about to go put some vodka in this drink.
Ain't it too early for that shit, sis?
Why the fuck is everybody worried about me? Bye. Take
them
a couple dollars you was worried about, nigga.
Christmas came early, huh? A couple dollars,
I guess it did. Speaking of gifts, let me hold something.
Damn, you can't wait till she go to school?
Ain't nobody worried about that little bitch in that room, bro. God
damn, man. Shit.
Thank you. Take your ass to school and fix your attitude when you come back.
Good morning.
Your little friend don't know how to knock either, huh?
I'm sorry, Miss Johnson.
Y'all some disrespectful ass bitches. Take y'all ass to school.
Dad! Yo, Jazz, wait up! Girl, you sure in the rush to go learn something? Oh, I know. He in the rush to go see Michael. Dad, did he do it again? Hey, don't tell him anymore. Promise me. Promise. Okay, I promise. Yeah, let's go.
Damn, baby, what's taking you so long? You know me, I got an hour for my lunch break.
I know you like it when I'm fresh out the shower, right? You forget?
Hell yeah, I forget.
She may do the cooking and the cleaning, but that's my day. Every nigga need a side bitch till he's my bitch. In my head, she don't exist till you gotta go. And I'm dismissed, now I'm pissed. You pillow talk with me. You say I'm packing, what she lacking? You always coming home horny and complaining about her nagging. Really, she should thank me, cause I keep our nigga happy. Hope she'll never see me, cause she gon' be mad, cause I ain't ugly. Might get insecure when she find out that you love me.
Damn, baby. When she find out that I'll ask her, huh?
Damn, I'm sorry.
It's okay. I find it flattering.
Damn, can you at least leg with a nigga or something?
It's Prairie, right? Prairie, that's the street that your wife and your kids stay on. That's the street you'll find your house where you'll find a bitch to lay with you at. I'm the bitch you pay. How was school?
I don't know. How was he?
Look, girl, I'm gonna smack the shit out of you. I ain't gonna do that in front of your little friend. But instead, I'm gonna tell you to take your little smart mouth ass upstairs. Bye. You too. Little weak ass.
What's the deal, Mom?
What up?
I just walked in the door. What did I do?
You need to go upstairs and talk to your little smart mouth ass sister before she get fucked up. And who the fuck is that?
Oh, this is my friend.
My friend?
I'm Dang, what do you do?
Talk to your sister.
All right, I'm gonna go talk to her.
I'm serious. Do it.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay, I just need to make sure.
Who is it?
It's me.
Come in.
Jazz, what you do with Mom? She mad as hell at you right now.
Sebastian, Jasmine has something to tell
you. Hey!
Look, I said I wasn't gonna tell your uncle, but Sebastian, he needs to know.
Needs to know what?
Man, it's nothing.
Y'all two need to talk. I'll see you at school tomorrow.
So you ain't gonna tell him? Needs to know what?
Uncle Wood sells drugs to Mom. Man, that's why I didn't want to tell you. Never.
Okay, chill. I'm listening. Chill. I'm listening.
Not only he sells drugs to Mom, but he also
He also what?
So let me get this straight. I finally cook y'all motherfuckers some food, and you sitting up here acting like this shit poison or something? What the fuck wrong with y'all? Hello? Little niggas, you deaf?
Nothing, all right?
Little bitch, what the fuck you done said to your brother? Got him acting all stupid.
He didn't even do shit, all right? What the fuck? What?
Little nigga, who the fuck is you talking to?
I done walked in all night.
Your little nephew done lost his fucking mind cussing at me and shit.
Oh, you cussing at your mama, nigga? You grown now? Huh, little nigga?
I cussed at her. But what did you do?
Sebastian!
What the fuck you say to me?
Don't get on board. Let the nigga
live. That's what I thought. Go on, take a walk, little nigga. I'll fuck you up. Fucked up day. I had to come in here to this shit.
What's so fucked up about your day, bro?
Oh. You know Roger?
Oh, little fine ass Roger.
Little dead ass Roger.
What the fuck happened to Roger?
Oh, man. This nigga mixed this shit with some fentanyl. OD.
What he mixing with?
Fentanyl, motherfucker. He could have mixed that shit in his drink and killed himself.
Well, shit, I don't know.
What the fuck you looking at?
You
got
to excuse me, I
gotta
go to the bathroom.
Yeah, you do that. Ugh. I had a rough day too. These kids are stressing me out. Let me get a little something, bro.
Really, Karen?
What? I told you I'm stressed.
Hey, man. Oh, shit. Let me drop that. Oh. Hey, what the fuck is...
What?
You hear what I just said? Okay. I just told you Roger OD'd off that shit. Fuck you think he OD'd on?
Oh, my God.
Damn. Here.
Thank you. Ugh.
Fucked up, sir. You need to get off that shit.
I'm trying. I'm really trying.
I hope you giving you that shit.
I'm trying, but what the fuck ever.
What the fuck, bro? You got the block on fire.
Molly, let me make you something to drink.
Why the fuck is you acting so friendly? Here, give her this. Don't put no extra in my shit either. She be doing so much.
You get your fucking kids under control, little bad motherfucker.
Kids was, okay?
You take your ass to rehab, they act like your dope fiend ass.
Let me get my shit together.
You better.
So I guess you surprised, huh, Jay? See, this the type of shit you see when you don't knock on somebody's fucking door. Let me guess, you upset now? I don't know why you so upset. If it weren't for this shit, your ass wouldn't even fucking be here. Hell, bitch, meet your daddy. You mad as fuck, huh? You ain't gonna blow my hat off. So... I'm about to go to the bathroom, and by the time I come back in my room, you better be in yours. Bitch, beat it.
I had to.
I
started to fight him and he just...
You had to defend yourself.
I know, but he killed Mom.
I know, Bess. I know.
I been them came whole chopper, cause those niggas don't act right. I been them came 560. I been them came drop head, that other bitch about 560. I been them came white lows. I fuck around, come wave runners. I been them came alone.
Yeah, I'm about to be over there with
you. Damn, I know you seen me, dear.
Girl, hold on, what?
Let us start
replying. You talking to me, right?
This one on me,
You work here, right?
Yeah.
$20, right?
This one on me.
Why would it be on you?
Oh,
you got on a white t-shirt. You like
that
bottom of my
sports
t-shirt.
You know what it is,
Carl. All right, that's enough, though.
Yeah,
all right.
Yeah, all right. This one on me. I'm still here, man. Y'all niggas don't even know. I already fucked. Dumbass. You dumb as hell. Dumbass.
Hey, man, what the fuck y'all motherfuckers doing, man? Thought we supposed to be running the business. You motherfuckers all on your phone. Y'all coming to this motherfucker looking like dope dealers and shit. Fuck you doing with diamonds on, man? Get y'all shit together, man. Y'all hotter than bitches and all of this shit, dog. This ain't how we make money, man.
What's up, Cap? Sit down, son. Nice job out there, really. I don't like you going in there rogue like that, but I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't that same guy coming up trying to make detective. You know, knocking down doors instead of sitting on my ass, waiting in the car, waiting for all the smoke to clear.
My bad on that, Cap. I mean,
Listen. I didn't bring you in here for a lecture. I actually brought you in here to give you a case.
Who is he?
He is a nobody, but who he works for is a somebody. You would think that riding around with $500,000 in your trunk, you wouldn't be getting your dick sucked, swerving in and out of the lanes. So he had two plain clothes, stopping for a DUI. Comes to find out, he's about to make a drop.
To who?
I was hoping you can tell me that. Had two keys under his seat, too.
Oh, well, what were you holding him? Let me talk to
him. Hey, I'll slow your roll. We were holding him downtown, but 2 days later, he ends up dead. So you know what that means.
Somebody didn't want him talking.
Exactly. You know, my hunch is what got me to captain. And I'm willing to bet in my lunch that this ain't no small-time business. There's a high roller out there. And I want to know who he is.
You know what? Open your fucking mouth.
All right, hey. It's enough. It's Sam. I don't know why you like to make shit hard for yourself.
Trez, I swear to God.
That's what we're not gonna do, nigga. I could tolerate a lot of shit, but lying to God ain't one of them. Fortunately for you, I got shit to do. So I'm gonna ask you one more motherfucking time. Where the fuck is my money at?
Just give me a week. I swear a week. Yes, I swear.
You sure?
1 week with interest.
The nigga said with interest.
Okay.
See, the only thing is, nigga, you ain't gonna be here in a week. I think it's time for us to unwind, fellas. Meet me at the spot.
Pussy.
Still getting your money, I see.
Hell yeah, every chance I get. You need to be getting it with me while you're out here bullshitting.
You know I get mine.
Fuck out of here. You money.
Believe that shit if you want to.
What's up? What you drinking?
Oh, no, I'm good. I got a move to make.
Man, tell that nigga you'll be over later.
How you know it's a nigga?
Okay, well, tell that bitch you got a nigga that wanna watch. What the fuck
you
talking
about? You irritating. I'm gonna hit you up later.
Yeah, you really ain't gonna have a drink with a nigga, though?
I really gotta get this money.
All right. Girl,
the
fuck is
Josh? I bet, girl, if I was you, I wouldn't listen to shit this nigga saying.
Who the fuck is you talking to?
What's up, nigga?
Almost lights out, nigga. That's what's up, nigga.
Nigga, you wasn't gonna do shit.
Yeah, all right. What's up? How the fuck they get you in the club, nigga? I done seen it all.
You know I don't fuck with this shit, but.
Yeah, I see, man. What's up, man? Put a nigga down, dog. Get some cheese with y'all niggas. I know it's not slow, nigga.
What you think about working for me?
Work for what? Nigga, doing what? I'm gonna work for you.
Nah. Not right here, not right now. But I'm gonna get at you in a minute, dog. I got some shit on the floor. If you down.
Fuck, yeah, I'm down, nigga. It's on the floor. And that day I gave you that $100, you the motherfucker gave my change.
I mean, I get it. Gotta make your money and shit, especially with all these thirsty ass niggas in here.
You know what's funny?
What's that?
The fact that here I am, sitting in your lap with my titties in your face, and yet you still talking about everybody outside of this room.
What the fuck?
Oh my God.
Looked like she was trying to, but you kept fucking talking.
Please, don't shoot me, please. Oh my God.
Ain't that by the bitch. I could get this bitch to say please before you could. And you the one paying her. Speaking of which, run all your money right the fuck now. And put your fucking titties away and get the fuck out of here. Don't say you don't got none. Because I know for a fact you at least got 2 bands. I'm really not good at repeating myself.
Better not see your ass no more.
Well, maybe I better not ever see you again. I don't got no money, go away. What the fuck, lady? I told you I don't got no fucking money.
Old lady, if you really think you was about to rob me, I got another thing for your ass.
Rob you? Now, see, that's funny. No, it's you who robbed me.
Have you ever seen this gun pointing at your head before now? Well, then I ain't never fucking robbed you.
Nah. You ain't never put a gun to my head, but you did put a gun to one of my workers' head, interfering with a business transaction of mine. Speaking of that man, I got my niggas right across the street ready to come and kill you. If anything wish to go wrong between me and you. So with that being said, can I have my money back, please? Thank you.
You could count it if you want.
I could. But I trust you, small fry. Oh. And just a little advice. That trick you're doing is getting a little bit too old, honey. You're gonna get yourself killed. And that stripper. I mean, I'm assuming she was in on the whole thing, getting her little cut. Ah, okay. I like that. You're not a snitch, bitch, huh? Well, when you're ready to make some serious coins, come and see me, Jasmine.
Wait, how the fuck you know my name?
Wow. You really don't remember, huh? I mean, you were a kid, so maybe it's best you don't. But if you want to know, Jasmine, I'll tell you.
I'm proud of you, Rice.
Edward.
No. Hold on, let me get this out now. Listen, you've been busting your ass to get where you are right now. And I remember when I first brought you and your sister in. And I was over my head. Now, I wasn't that much more older than you. But I've seen it a million times what happens when the system takes away siblings from each other. And I just didn't want that to happen. But I remember you were so angry, just all the time, fighting in school, just like every day. And it, you know, hurt. It hurt when I had to send you to Boysville. Tore your sister apart, too. So that's why you come over here, you tell me all these big busts you're doing, and, you know, you're a detective and all of this, man. Hey, I'm proud of you, okay?
Thank you. Thank you, man.
All right, how about we stop all the mushy, sentimental stuff? Hey, man, you're doing good in your career, and I'm proud of you, man.
Thank you.
All right, now, why don't you tell me about that love life?
I'm going to start with that.
Oh, man. I'm going to start that car right on up, man. Well, look, what I always tell you, a great career ain't nothing without a woman to share it with. Hey, well, if you know, then talk to me. Now, what's going on?
I mean, it'll happen when it's supposed to, you know? Simple.
That's it.
That's it.
You just at least promise me you'll think about it.
I'll think about it.
Okay. Thank you. Yeah. Now, can you tell me where your sister is?
Damn, bitch, I've been calling your ass all day. Do you know what time it is?
I really don't. What time is it?
It's 1:00.
Oh, shit. Huh? My bad, girl. I did way too much last night. I was smoking and drinking.
And blah, 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 blah. Look, fuck all that bullshit you talking about. Bruh, that shit last night was perfect. The nigga didn't even see shit coming. Yo, how much we hit that nigga for?
Nothing.
Stop playing. How much?
Nothing.
Fuck you mean?
What nothing. Does nothing mean to Ooh. You?
I know what nothing means. But I also know I put a lot of money in your hand from the nigga fucking pockets. So I just know you not trying to play me. Cause then we would have problems.
You really think I'll play you? You really think I'll play you of all people?
Then what the fuck, Jay?
Everything was good till I got to the car, bro, and something happened.
So basically, you was my mom's pimp.
No, sweetheart. I was your mom's boss.
She was fucking men and giving you money for it. How's that not a pimp?
I never asked your mom to do that with those men. Shit, back in your mom's prime, she didn't have to do shit. But she got strung out on that shit, lost her way, she got sloppy. And this type of business? That's not good.
So what you're telling me is, once she got strung out on drugs, you stopped fucking with her. And so what, you want me to fill her shoes and take her place? Nah, old lady. You got the wrong bitch for that.
Pearl.
What?
My name. Not old lady. But you know what? You do have a choice, you know that, right? Because you don't strike me as the type of bitch that works a 9-to-5 type of job. But see, the difference between you and I do it because I like this shit. I could retire tomorrow on any island in the world. And I mean, for the rest of my life. So what I'm telling you is that you have a choice. Give me a year. 1 year. You can be making your own money so that you can retire by the age of 40. That's up to you. Let me see your phone. Come on, don't be so shy. Dial this number if you're ready to make some serious coins. But if not, then we never talk. But either way, Jasmine, this is the part you get the fuck out of my car.
We gonna call this old bitch, meet up with her, get our money back. Simple as that.
Nah, Hayes, that's not the play.
So what, we just about to just let her just run off with our money like that?
You know we took her money in the first place.
Nah.
Technically, we took her money.
Fuck all that.
Hey, when have you ever known me not to have a plan? I got this. You just be ready, girl.
Oh, bitch. I stay ready.
That's what I'm talking about.
Period.
I told him that. Nah, I had to show him who was boss. I don't play that, man.
I know. I'm sorry, I'm late. What's up, bro?
What's going on? 2 hours. 2 hours out the month is all I asked for this.
I know. What else you want me to do? I said I'm sorry. Shit.
I'm sorry, excuse me?
Hey, yo, can we, come on, can we just enjoy family dinner, please? Edward?
Mm-hmm. As soon as your sister apologizes for using that type of language in my house.
Done. Jazz?
Sorry, Ed.
Good, accepted. Let's eat.
Yo, what's up with you?
Nothing, he just irritating.
So what? He's like our dad, though.
That's the nigga that took us in and sent you away.
You need to...
That don't make him our dad. Or like our dad.
Show some respect.
Did you shoot all his nuts? Because I didn't.
All right. Who is ready for my...
Lasagna.
Okay, note to self. Change up the menu next month.
Yo, we know that's all you can make, so.
That's good, anyways.
Oh, and now you come with jokes in the house, huh? Okay, well, how about this? How about next month, how about y'all cook?
That's fine.
Oh. Yeah, I was more so expecting
No, we really want the lasagna that you always make once a month, Ed. Mm. Oh, a laugh.
Yeah. Now, see, that's the Jasmine I remember growing up.
Well, you gotta grow up sometimes.
Speaking of which, I was just asking your brother before you got here about his love life, so...
I hope you're not about to ask me about mine.
I'm absolutely about to ask you about yours.
Yeah, so who do I need to interrogate?
Can we just eat dinner, please?
Okay.
Touchy.
Right.
I'm sorry. I had a bad day.
Yeah, I see.
And I'm just trying to eat dinner with my family without all the questions.
That's pretty cool.
Yo, you my nigga and all. But my hoes can't get me out this early, my nigga. The fuck is up with this horror movie looking ass shit, gang? What's on the floor, nigga? Now shut the fuck up, here. Now the reason we meeting here is cause I needed to make sure we was in a place where ain't none of Dre's niggas at. Dre's niggas? Nigga, you was nigga. Fuck is you talking about? Exactly. Which is how I know Dre's got niggas everywhere. Cause he don't trust a motherfucker, not even me.
I'm trying to see what any of this got to do with Dre's anyway.
Nigga, this shit got everything to do with Dre's. Because together, me and you, we about to stop that nigga clock.
Stop his clock? Fuck is you talking about? I'm not fucking with that nigga, bro. I seen that nigga do some crazy shit in front of me. I even seen you do some wild shit for that nigga. I'm not fucking with y'all
nigga. Nigga, fuck Dre's. Now you want to get this money or you want to keep being around here pushing them petty ass pills? Just get it back. Nigga, I know everything. And you gonna know it too. If you down.
Man, we're talking about cut a nigga dick off broad daylight, Dre's, nigga.
And? Matter of fact, you know what, man? Give me my motherfucking blunt. Move, nigga. I'm out.
Man, what's the play, dog? Yeah.
See, now that's what the fuck I'm talking about, nigga. Only thing is, I ain't got the play just yet.
Fuck you mean you ain't, what you mean you ain't got the play, nigga?
Just what the fuck I said. I ain't got the play yet. Shit, nigga, just like you said. This Dre's we talking about.
Exactly, nigga.
So whatever the fuck we do, we gotta make sure this shit don't come back on us. And that I could trust your ass.
Nigga, trust? That ain't even no question. And if I'm with it, I'm with it. I'm waiting on you.
All right, let's get this money then.
Jasmine here was referring about what we do here.
Make me feel good.
Ding, 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 ding. You're exactly right, Drea. We make niggas feel good. See, Jasmine, that's the type of business that we're in. We make niggas feel real good for money.
So, like, prostitute?
Bitch, what? No. We don't like to use that word, sweetheart. All right, ladies, continue relaxing. Hey, y'all looking good out there, too. All right? Come on, let me get you a drink.
Nah, I'm straight.
So I did scare you all, huh?
I'm not scared of shit. I'm just not about to be fucking niggas for money.
And did I ask you to?
I'm not about to be making niggas feel good for some money.
And again, did I ask you to?
What the fuck you want from me?
So all of this is your office?
Yes, one of them. But I didn't bring you here to brag, Jasmine. I brought you here to show you the shit that you can have if you just listen to me. Have a seat. And you asked me before what I want from you. What I want from you is to teach you shit. I at least owe you that. Because in some fucked up way, I feel part to blame what happened to your moms. So what I'm asking you is to shadow me. Give me 1 year. And you can be making your own money, running your own nigga pleasing business if you choose to. But again, that choice is up to you. Your choice.
Hey, bro.
Hey, baby. How was it?
Not even a kiss on the cheek.
Jewel, Jazz, Jazz, Jewel.
Hey. What's up?
All right, baby, give me a minute. I'll be in there and talk to you after I get done here, okay?
Yeah.
All right. Keep it up. You're looking real good. Yeah. See, Jasmine, the trick in business isn't always about fucking for money, okay? Excuse me. And the way I train my girls, they don't have to do too much at all. I mean, of course, they do have to get physical from time to time, but not all the time. So do you want to learn or what?
Great. Got a name. You don't even have a face to go with the name. You don't even have a spot the name hangs out. Hell, for all we know, this could be a fake goddamn
name. And if you
name.
Know me and my tactics, you know this name is solid.
Hell, even if the name is solid, you said yourself, this ain't even a head guy. You do remember who we're going after.
Yes, here. Yes, and if I'm right, this is the guy right next to the guy in charge. All I'm asking is to shake a few trees just to see what falls, Cap. That's it.
That's it.
All right, I'm giving you permission to shake a few trees very lightly. And I mean very lightly.
Thank you. I promise you won't regret it, Cap.
I bet not. So map it out to me. What's your first move?
First move is to find out who the hell Rail is.
If you scared, you can get the fuck out now.
Nigga, I ain't scared of a motherfucking thing, nigga. Know that.
Oh, yeah, okay. Right, nigga, you ain't scared. But why the fuck you got that stupid ass mask on? A purple one at that.
Nigga, it's my favorite color, nigga. You know that.
Man, take that stupid ass shit off.
Damn, bro.
Here, nigga, since your scary thing. Ass need a mask, nigga. Now look, all you need to know is, it's a whole lot of fucking paper up in that house right there. And the only two motherfuckers leaving out of it is me and your whole ass.
Got that shit right.
Now here, you scary ass nigga.
What the fuck I'm gonna do with this?
Man, get the fuck out the car, let's do this.
Damn, nigga, what's up? I ain't even know you was here, cuz.
Money at, nigga?
It's right over there.
Where the money at?
It's over there.
Damn, where the fuck am
money at? Where the money at, nigga?
It's over there,
nigga,
man.
Where the money at, nigga? I mean, where the money at, nigga? I saw you play there. The rest of this shit. Wake up! Wake your bitch! Where the money at, nigga?
Look, fuck nigga, I am fucking with you.
Man, stop playing with me, nigga. Where the money at, nigga?
This ain't the lick, my nigga. But the lick is coming. And when they do, I want to know who I'm fucking with. And if I can trust you or not.
Nigga, I told you you can trust me. Nigga,
and
where
nigga,
the money
I
at?
I said I needed to make sure. Besides, I want to show you the same respect.
Respect, nigga?
You see that nigga you shot right there? Nigga, that's my blood cousin. And that bitch owed me $50. When this shit go down, you think about trying to take from me? Well, nigga, you ain't my blood cousin. So you do the fucking math.
Nigga, I know how to fucking count. Nigga, I already added up. What's next?
What the fuck you mean, what now? Now we take over the business.
Shit. Okay. I just wanted to hear your ass say it. Thought you was going all soft on the bitch.
Girl, please. Never that.
What the fuck, man? What the fuck, man? Stick this nigga crying like this. Oh, my God. Yo, no, for real. You know, you gotta do right.
Yeah, thanks to your ass. I told you in the first place, let's not do that shit again.
Yo, fuck you. A bitch gotta eat, okay? Shit, I've been laying low long enough waiting on your ass while you fucking playing stepdaughter and shit. I've been baiting this nigga for like a fucking week. And I knew he was coming to spend that check tonight.
If that was the case, you was getting the money regardless.
Shit, maybe, maybe not. The point is, your ass shouldn't have been all in his fucking face calling him bitches and hoes. I would have snatched your fucking mask off, too.
Man, fuck that shit. That's our last backroom bullshit. We on the bigger, better things now.
Hell yeah. Fuck with me.
Hold up, man. What the fuck, man? What the fuck, man? What's all wrong, man? Hold up.
Call Buns and tell him we need him to clean the trunk out.
I'm already on this.
Well, remember, today just isn't about football. It's about growing as young men. Because as we know, football is more than just a game. It's a way of life. Push it. Supporting others in life, it's the same as supporting your teammates on defense. Being competitive for that next win is the same as being competitive for that next job. And most important, not accepting an average game is the same as not accepting an average lifestyle for yourself. So I say good luck and congratulations to you all. Because you're all winners. Woo! Let's hit the field!
Nice speech.
Was it?
It was heartfelt. Follow me. Sorry if I ain't in the spirit with the kids, with all this weird world shit. But I came a long way to talk business with you, and now we're in a fucking locker room.
Gotta relax.
I'll relax once I see some product.
Where you heard me? Show him some fucking product so we can do some business.
Calm down.
Relax.
That's what the fuck I'm talking about. You see, Seas, it's always a method to my madness. I don't give a fuck about them kids, but they make a great fucking alibi. And I guess the real question is, right here, right now, is I got 500 of them. Can you handle them?
Yeah, I can handle them. Give me a week.
Clock started. Tell Taz to fuck this driver.
Hey, Dan, fuck him.
I got it.
Well, 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 don't you bitches look pretty?
Shit, don't we always?
Indeed, you do, as fuck. Thank you, baby, that'll be all. You're dismissed. We do like chocolate around here, right, ladies? So now we about to add another pretty bitch to the team, Hayes. And Hayes is...
Hayes is that bitch y'all gonna listen to from now on when y'all not listening to me. That was personal. And I know y'all love Pearl and all, but y'all can love me and Hayes now. Nothing changes for y'all. Still get money, fancy house, clothes. You'll always be protected. Cause I always protect mine. Ain't that right, Drea?
She'll definitely have y'all back if some shit go down. I could personally vouch for that.
All right.
See? I always take care of mine. Ain't that right, Hayes?
All the time.
So, my rules are simple. Don't get pregnant. Don't steal from clients. But I'm gonna be fair. I know y'all been working under this dead bitch for a while now. So if any of you wanna go, no hard feelings. Anybody else?
Sis was gonna snitch anyways.
All right, bitches. Let's get this money. Somebody get this shit cleaned the fuck up.
Oops.
I'm just saying, why I can't ride on a bike, Daddy?
See, that's your motherfucking problem, bitch. You ask too many goddamn questions. Your job is strolling. My job is rolling. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. That's why you're not on the bike. And what I'm going to do here is, I'm going to put you on the road right now. So I'm going to exchange you, kind of like how they used to do back in the day, for goods and services. So we're like a turkey right now. So we're going to trade you to the Indians for like a tomahawk or whatever these niggas got. You know what I'm saying?
I'm going to
get some money, though. Hey, Buns, what's up, baby? You know what's up, me? What's up is you fresh in a motherfucker riding around with hoes and shit, bro. Where my money at, bro, from 3 weeks ago, nigga?
Oh, I beat and came short on that, you know what I'm saying? Uh-huh. But at the end of the day, I still got something for you, you know what I'm saying? So I want you to check this out.
Check.
So I owe you an onion, right?
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
So how about you take this onion?
Hold on, wait. Huh? You want to exchange her for some weed. Is that
see,
what you're saying?
See, you ain't let me finish it, man. The way you say exchange her for some weed don't sound cold. What I'm trying to say is I owe you one onion. I got two zips right here, straight drop. You know what I'm saying? And I'm going to just let you get that for another zip because I need to re-up. That's what I was coming here for. You can't just do that for the free. That's a quarter to grab it.
Wait. I'll tell you what.
Uh-huh.
I
got to
pull up on my mans real quick. It won't take me long. You know, we can take you to your appointment.
Okay.
So look, I'm just see how this smoke.
I know how that smoke.
Then
I know how
that
smoke. I've been smoking that
all
week.
It's all good. I'm gonna check. Just stay right there, baby. Yeah, I'll be right back. Damn, what's up, Jay? You looking bad at a motherfucker on this good Sunday afternoon. What's up, baby?
Oh my gosh, you look like you still knocking out Backpage hoes.
Fuck all that.
Yeah.
What's up with Shorty in the car?
That's one of my bitches.
Man, let me know you run a sale and them high price hoes you get.
Nigga, shut up. You know I'm gonna show you love. You always fuck them. Mm-hmm. Speaking of which, thank you for taking out the trash at that old bitch house.
Come on, Jay, you know I'm gonna hold it down, baby.
I know. I'm gonna get with you.
All right.
It's too bright.
I look like I was saying though, bro. You owe me $100 for a whole week. Matter of fact, I changed my mind. Just front, listen,
I just heard up and over baby girl, little bitch. She had you gonna take mine for free. Look,
I got dogs, bro. Get back.
Ain't
get
no
back.
Dog
in there.
Listen, man. Hey, come on, bro. Man, one time, bro.
Let's get you to your appointment.
I still don't know why you dropping me off. I mean, Pearl.
Who? I'm not that bitch. I told you you're special to me. And this is my way of showing you that I appreciate you. Pearl didn't give a fuck about y'all. Y'all was just dollar signs. It's not like that with me. At least not with you. Ready to go?
Yeah.
I want every nigga in that club looking at y'all like y'all out of their league. Damn near scared to talk to y'all.
Girl, I got you. I'll handle everything. Tell that fine brother of yours I said hi.
Girl, yuck. Bye.
Bye.
Yeah, okay, man. Yeah, look, let me handle this real quick. But I'll give you a call back. All right. Good for you to join us.
I'm sorry. I had to take care of something.
Everything okay?
Everything's great. Everything's great.
Wow. A smile. Ain't seen that in a while, Jasmine. Well, beating happy. Mm. Think it must be a guy, huh?
Ed.
I'm just asking. Just, all right, whatever. What's biting your ass? And don't say nothing because you've been quiet ever since you've been here. So what's up?
It's nothing. It's just work. It's cool. Mm. It's cool.
Seems like something's bothering you. Ed's right. Mm. What's going on?
I mean, I can't go into specifics. It's a case I'm working on and I'm not getting anywhere. So.
Nigga, you gonna be straight.
Jasmine.
My bad. You're gonna be good.
Mm-hmm.
Crazy.
Look, you know when I brought y'all in, you know my rules, all right? I didn't raise no quitters, and I damn sure didn't raise people that's gonna be down and out when times get tough. Mm. Now, whatever it is that you need is gonna fall in your lap right when it's supposed to, never before. All right? So your sister's right. You're gonna be straight, all right?
I love y'all, man.
Yeah, I love you too, man.
Even you. I should take y'all with me to go see Cap, though.
Nah.
All I'm gonna hear is, get it done, Sebastian!
What we're gonna get done is food. Can we eat now, Jasmine?
Yes,
is that okay?
Please. All
right, man, I'll go get it.
Nigga, $500,000!
Shh. Nigga, I told you I had a play.
What we need?
A bad bitch.
A bad bitch?
Exactly. Look, the nigga we got doing the drops, he got one bad habit that always get his ass fucked up. Matter of fact, he a runner now because of his bad habit. It ain't coke, it ain't alcohol. Nigga, it's bitches. We put that nigga in the room with a bad bitch in the cash, and there's the grab. Only thing, it gotta be a bitch bad enough to have that nigga mind blown. She can grab the cash and get the fuck on.
Say this, huh?
Hold
up, nigga, bad bitch.
Nah, nigga, that's my bad bitch. Now get your ass out of here.
So you bring me out here on a fucking Sunday evening to tell me you've been out here shaking trees and ain't shit.
No, not yet, but.
But nothing. I put you on this case because I thought you can get it done.
And I will.
When? In the meantime, drugs is out here flooding my streets. People out here die. Drugs even made its way into the school. The fucking school, Sebastian. So when?
Soon. I promise, man.
Ah, fuck your promises. Get it done, Sebastian. Get it fucking done.
Damn, babe. Don't you think that's enough?
Bitch, shut the fuck up. Get off me.
Nigga, fuck you.
So you really want this dick, huh?
Nigga, obviously.
Yeah, all right. Let's see. Come here. Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah. Put your ass in there. Kill the pussy. Oh, shit. Whew.
This gotta be real.
Just the girls I need to see. What's up?
Nigga, we the girls everybody needs to see.
Ain't lied about that. Fuck going on? You don't let a nigga sit down. Y'all rude as fuck around this bitch.
Do I gotta get the fuck up for this nigga?
Yeah.
He's peeping.
Oh. Mm. What's up? Where Jazz at?
She on some family shit right now.
Fuck you mean? I've been calling her all night. Tell her get back with me ASAP.
Chip, what you need?
Man, you just deliver that message. Yeah.
Nah, come on. Don't act like I can't handle the shit.
Basically, I just need a bad bitch.
So you brought me out of my booth to tell me you just need a bad bitch?
Nah, that's where you're wrong. I don't need a bad bitch. I need the bad bitch.
Say less. Just tell me when and where, and I got you.
Look at you. All right, little Jasmine. Turn up then.
Nigga, this is Hayes.
I know where to talk to you. I brought you in to remind you how important this drop is. You know what I love more than money?
What? More money?
Exactly. See, you joking, but you exactly right. And this motherfucker Caesar, he's a rich motherfucker. Needless to say, if he happy, then I'm happy. And if I'm happy, you for damn sure happy. Just don't make me unhappy.
I do know, Dress, and I got you.
Good. Because if you got me, then I got you. Look, when you get back to the hotel, just lay low, okay? Everything's going back to normal as usual.
Come on, do I ever let you down?
Nah. And don't start. This is when you leave my office.
Hey, you seen Rel?
Ricardo Lewis. You go by Ricky? I guess not, okay? All right, well, I know what's gonna go on here, man. You gonna sit here ugly, quiet, not say shit, because you ain't a snitch, right? Lawyer. Lawyer, that's what you're gonna say over and over and over, right? All right, cool. Let's get straight to it. You recognize this woman? Look at it. Oh, okay. Silent. You know why I brought you down here? Because I found this woman wrapped in a blanket next to a fucking hotel dumpster. Sick motherfucker. Still silent. Where you get those scratches from, real? Oh, shit! You really are real. God damn. I made a bet with the fellas that you wouldn't respond to shit.
Okay.
Yeah. I just lost $100 because of
you. Look, man, I ain't say shit!
But you did. But you did. You said a lot, trust me, but guess what? I don't give a fuck about you! I want your boss. So before you do that whole, I ain't no snitch, my baby. Think about this, dickhead. I got your DNA under my victim's fingernails. Let that shit sink in. You choked that bitch? You choked that bitch. Freaky man, huh? I know you choked, because your fingerprints are around her throat. Dumbass. So how about this? Give me what the fuck I want, or get fucked in the ass for the rest of your life, real! It's your choice.
Stupid motherfucker.
Shit, maybe won't keep you with me the whole weekend.
What's your wife gonna think?
I don't give a fuck what she gonna think. We can't do this type of shit.
Well, I got some big checks on the floor.
That's how she'll be talking about. I ain't ask you all that. I'm gonna take care of it.
All right, well, I got something to do.
Nah, bum it to me later.
All right.
Hey, he's still gonna hit that bitch.
Yeah, right there. Who the fuck is
that?
We ain't got no motherfucking weed. What the fuck we look like? Weed dealers, bitch?
What's going on? What are you over here for?
Shit.
Freshened up for you.
Yeah.
So why don't you get in the shower, freshen up for me, and I got something for you.
Yeah, you're right. Let me freshen up so I can tell this motherfucker.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
You know what the fuck going on. Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
Yeah, I'm freshening up.
Mm-hmm. Yep. I'll be right here. You know what I'm about. I don't just run my mouth, so hold up. Saying I'm the one that started, you don't want to need to grow up. Better treat me different now that you see I didn't blow up.
Don't be out there falling asleep on me. You know I'm gonna tear that ass up. Baby. Baby. Shit! 35!
Deal, bro. You good?
There it is. I thought you was dead somewhere, man.
That's my bad, bro. I'm sorry. But I had some personal shit that I had to take care of. You feel me?
Some personal shit. Guess we all need some fucking personal days, regardless of the line of work we in, huh?
I guess so.
Nigga,
fuck, man.
Nigga, I need you to fucking know since you ain't answering the phone, nigga.
Damn, bro.
You know what? Lucky for you, I ain't got time for your bullshit, bro. Got bigger shit on the floor.
That's some bullshit.
Understand this, nigga. I believe Steve's when he said he dropped that work off. But now I got 500,000 and Tez missing. If you done getting your ass whooped by them hoes, I'm gonna need you to go find my money, man.
Yeah, all right.
Rare. Is this something you need to tell me, man?
Yeah. And I'm gonna get your money, and I'm gonna get it back to you.
It's on the floor, nigga. I swear to God, nigga.
Y'all get that shit?
Hell yeah, nigga.
What's that?
This your hand right here.
Nah, keep it back there.
Man, what's up, nigga?
Man, I told you I got eyes on me, man. I don't know what the fuck going on. And I seen that nigga earlier, man. He was on some bullshit.
Man, what's up, nigga? Following you or something, nigga?
Nah, scary ass nigga. Shit, I told you the nigga got people everywhere, man. But look, I'm gonna call you later on and tell you where we can meet up and split that shit up.
Hey, say less.
Good job.
Man, good looking though, my nigga. Hey, look. What's up there, man?
We about to hit that nigga for more too. Watch what I tell you.
Man, come on, man. Don't tell me that, man. For real.
All right, shit, I'm off.
All right.
Hey, I forgot to tell you. Here, take this. We're going to communicate on these from now on. And look, my number the only number in there. Keep it that way, motherfucker.
All right.
Yeah, what up?
I'm starting to think I didn't make myself clear. So, let me make myself perfectly fucking clear this time. I will put your ass under the jail if you don't give me your boss. Now, this is the second spot I've been to, and ain't shit here but dime bags. Rail, stop fucking with me and give me what I asked for, okay? And don't think it for a second. I'm not watching you. The clock is ticking.
Fuck! Motherfucker!
I'm thinking Bentley truck.
That's what you was thinking?
Hell yeah! Girl, you just, I don't know.
Drea!
Where you been at?
My mama been sick, so I went to go check on her. Sorry, I should've checked in.
Damn. I'm sorry to hear that. You know what? Go to the bar, grab a drink. I'll be right with you. Come on. What? Damn, I ain't mean all the time. Back to this Bentley truck, though, with the red inside.
Nah. I don't know what pisses me off more. The fact that you took 500K from Dress, or that you too fucking stupid to get out the country with the money.
Real, I swear on my life it wasn't me. There was this bitch at the hotel, man. She had a green hair, a fat ass, thick as shit. Yeah, I fucked up.
Oh, you fucked up, all right. You fucked up bad this time, Tess. But let me ask you something. You play Uno?
What?
Uno, motherfucker.
Yeah, I play.
Well, sit your stupid ass down. Now, I'm gonna ask you one question. And I'm only gonna ask you this shit one time, Tess. Do you got the money? And if you answer anything other than yes or no, I'm gonna shoot you. Now, do you have the money?
No.
Okay. Well, pick your cards up. Pick the fucking cards up. I'm gonna go first. I'm going to start you off with a draw fucking four. Shit. That's my bad. See, I forgot to tell you. My game, my rules. You get it? My game, my rules?
Yeah.
And with that being said, a draw four really means I have to draw four. From the trigger. Look at you! What the fuck you jumping for? See, I almost had you that time. Now let me cut the bullshit though. Now it's time for me to Uno out, bitch.
We got a dead Tez and missing 500,000. And the only lead we got is a bitch with green hair.
Look, man, that's all he said to me.
Well, I guess we gotta find a bitch with green hair. Or I have to start asking around.
But the only problem with that is,
if I gotta ask, then what the fuck do I need you for?
You understand me? Loud and fucking clear.
Yo, man, we need to meet up and talk now. All right.
What's up, baby? You looking good?
Nigga, skip to the fucking point. It's cold as shit outside.
All right. Look, I ain't tell you everything about that play we had put down. You know, that money we took?
Okay.
That was Dre's shit.
Dre's? Nigga, is you crap?
Don't bitch up on me, nah. Look, I need to know you down just in case we gotta shake shit up.
Shake shit up like how?
Put it on Jazz. No. Come here. Just think about it. We could say the bitch Drea did it, but who the fuck man you think she gonna mention first? Look, I don't want this shit more than you don't, but we gotta do what the fuck we gotta do. And I need to know if you down. Just think about it.
What's wrong?
I just feel bad for this.
Feel bad for getting money?
I mean, we were spending time together and now I gotta go.
That's the business. Jewel, you know I'm always at your back.
I hope so. But I don't always know that.
So you better know that. Come on with your fine ass. I know this fucking Uber driver better have a clean car.
Don't worry about it, Jasmine. You going on a little ride yourself.
You fucking with the wrong bitch.
Nah, I got the right bitch. Trust me. Let's go.
Well, if it isn't the little bitch who stole $500,000.
Look, I don't know who the fuck either you are, but I didn't steal shit from either of you, so you got the wrong Jasmine.
No, see? No, we got the right Jasmine. However, you're right. It wasn't you that stole my money. Word is on the street, it was a little greenhead bitch that worked from you that did.
Wait, what?
See, now that's what we not gonna do. We don't do interruptions.
Thank you, Real. Now, as I was saying, you will pay me $500,000 in full. See, I had to kill one of my employees behind this. So I'm gonna need that little bitch to stole my money. I'm gonna need her dead as well.
But I don't want you to leave here thinking I'm an unfair guy. So I'm gonna give you what? What'd you say, Real? A week for the money? But right now, this guy here is gonna leave with you. Take care of that little thieving bitch. You know, for my reassurance. If that's okay with you.
How I'm supposed to know this is not some bullshit?
All you need to know is if you don't have my money, I will kill you. And that's no bullshit. Fuck out my office.
Come on.
Little bitch.
Oh, looking good.
What's up, ladies? I need a drink.
Where you come from?
Is this nigga or whatever? We're gonna talk about that later. How's your mom?
Oh, she good. She fine. She Gucci. About that nigga though. All
right.
there's this guy, right? Who all because of Drea is dead right now. All because she had to go and do only one of the only rules I have, which is don't steal from clients. Now her ass is floating in a fucking pool. And because this man is dead, all of your lives could have been in jeopardy. So take those fucked up looks off your face and say thank you. Because I didn't just kill a thieving bitch. I just saved your fucking lives.
Damn, bitch, why you so wet?
You fucking happy?
Oh, shit. Yeah, this'll do. Get the fuck on.
Yo. What's good? You sound mad as hell on the phone.
That bitch Drea stole 500K from a nigga and almost got us all killed.
Damn.
So yeah, I'm a little upset. And now that bitch is floating in the fucking pool.
You killed her?
She knew the fucking rules. But fuck that bitch! If we don't get this nigga his money, we all fucked!
Damn. So, what are we about to do?
Oh, sorry I come back.
You good? What's going on? How was everything with your client?
Well, actually, I didn't have a client call. I went to a doctor's appointment and I found out I'm pregnant. I'ma keep it.
What the fuck you talking about, you keeping it?
Jazz, look, I know you upset, but.
Y'all was doing too much fucking talking. What? It's like you said, right? She knew what's up. She knew the rules. Get yourself together. I'm about to go check on these hoes.
Not a good look for you, Mr. Lewis, you know? So, you gonna give me what I want or what?
I'm working on it.
Clock is ticking. Hey, Mr. Lewis, work smarter and harder.
That's a motherfucker you don't mess with. Why?
One of my bitches took some pay from this nigga. A lot of it. And now he want that shit back.
Okay, where the cheese at? Get it back.
Fuck if I know. She probably blew that shit. That's why I need you to help me take these niggas out.
Take them out? Ain't your brother a fucking cop?
Man. I'm not getting him involved in this shit. If he ever knew what I was doing... It's gotta be us, Buzz. I need you.
Do Hayes know about this shit?
She know enough. She know it could have been her ass dead.
All right, I'll make a few calls, see what the fuck I can come up with. That's it. That's all I can do.
Thank you.
All right.
Wait.
What's up?
Call me ASAP.
I call you. Son of the house, Jazz.
Flynn!
Nigga, it's me. Fucking told you.
What the fuck is the problem?
Nigga, the fucking problem is your man's want his money, nigga. Or else.
Or else your girl gonna die and we in the clear.
Nigga, that's family. Fuck is you talking about, nigga?
So what? You rather die?
Right. I told Hayes where we got the money from.
Who the fuck would you do some stupid shit like that?
Motherfucker, I had to, nigga. Plus, Jazz told Hayes everything, and that bitch ain't going down for nobody, nigga. So bottom line is, it's your time to shine.
The fuck you mean, my time to shine?
Fuck I said. Take that nigga out.
Man, it ain't that easy. Look, man, that nigga keeps shooters around him all day, every day. I gotta figure out some kind of way to get him along.
You mean to tell me you ain't got no way to get this nigga along?
Thank you, baby. Tell me you got your half of the money still.
Hell yeah.
Good. Cause we about to get that shit back.
What the fuck I am? I ain't giving up shit. Plus, I'm saving up.
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Look, I'ma tell you what to tell your girl to do.
Yeah, all right, nigga. Motherfucker, don't you move, nigga. I ain't here to kill you, but I got some information for you. You been trying to get dressed, huh? You ain't got a motherfucking thing, nigga. You know what? What you do not. Be at that address at 2:00 and come along, motherfucker.
Nah, I know this ain't a setup.
Nigga, if I wanted to kill you, I'd have blew your motherfucking head off when you was with that rat nigga Rail.
So what you get out of this, man?
Just don't bother touching that bag that's in there. Motherfucker.
This nigga 30 minutes late. You sure he coming?
Yeah, nigga, he coming. I told you that. What's up? You good?
Fuck no, I ain't good. If this shit goes south, man...
Ain't shit going south. We good,
where
bro.
Where you even get all that money from?
Man, don't worry about it, bro. I told you we straight. I got this shit, my nigga. You worry about the wrong thing. All you need to know is I got the money. I'm trying to help you out to get you the fuck out the jam out this stupid-ass shit, bro.
I think they're here. I'm gonna call you right back.
All
right,
man.
You late.
Well, I had to make sure you was actually by yourself. I mean, sweeping this building to take time. Where my money? Enough to
even change out the bills, huh, Red?
What are you into? Shit. Fuck.
Why are you even here?
You don't get to ask questions like that.
Beth!
James, what are you doing? Come on!
I can't let you do
this. Do what?
I can't let you not do your job. I killed Mom.
The fuck you talking about? Mommy overdosed.
I hated her. And either I had to kill her or myself. That's how much I hated her. And so I did it. And you were right there to protect me the whole way. And now I have to protect you. Mom's not the only person I'm
with. Fuck! 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 What the fuck? Why?
What answer could I possibly give you right now that would make anything I'm saying okay? This was bound to happen. You know what you have to do, Best. I'd rather it be you.
So, for the record, for every crime that you're admitting to, has nothing to do with your brother, Detective Sebastian Bennett? No ties?
Ma'am, the only crime my brother ever committed was loving me so much.
Well, how about you love yourself?
Let me help you, Jasmine. Give me some address, Sellers. Some of the girls' names, your girls' names, they're probably doing shady deals themselves.
Maybe they are. But the only name I'm giving you is mine. Bitch, don't get greedy. You got me. That's all you getting.
Unfucking believable. I see this over and over again. So quick to defend everybody else but yourself. And for what? For street cred? Not to tarnish your rep?
Lady, you don't know me.
And I guess you think that you're different from every other criminal that comes and sits in this seat. Not only have I seen it, but I know it.
That's right. I grew up in the hood too. Drugs in and out my house, murders right in front of my face. But I still chose not to live that life. That's the difference between me and you. Now take the deal or pay the price I know you can't afford.
Just because you grew up in the hood doesn't mean you grew up in my hood or lived in my house and went through what I went through. Y'all motherfuckers always so quick to judge somebody and think somebody got a choice. Sometimes you don't got a choice. You got to do what you got to do to get through this world. And you telling me take the plea or pay the price? Bitch, I already paid the ultimate price. The price of love. The price of love.
You can't tell me how to spend it. I work hard for it. Hey, this what it feel like when you came from nothing. I was made for all this shit, from all the pain and suffering. In another class of hustle, nigga, change the subject. Trying to please all of my people, that's my only problem. Same niggas left me at the table, I was hungry, starving. All it took me was some patience, started slowly progress. And I pray for God to make a way, so I'ma go regardless. Spent a lot of lonely nights when I was sitting in jail. Almost cried a thousand nights when I was in my cell. I accept who I am, either win or fail. I'm prepared to get it at that trial, hope you wish me well.
Pray for my daughter, cause I know you gon' ride for me. Yeah. Ooh, when you look up in the sky, yeah, we got stars in it. Yeah. And you can't tell me how to spend it, yeah. I work hard for it. Work hard, yeah. My relationship with God got me richer than my pastors. Yeah. Niggas be bringing out the past like that shit is gonna pay the bills. Said I'm gon' feed my whole team.
Good, I'ma wait for him. Never let this fair system break, cause we was made for it. Yeah.
Pray for my daughter.